Propaganda. I mean, it's all bullshit. Seriously, who writes this stuff? Would you have a PhD in writing bullshit? It has to be soul-crushing just typing out thousands and thousands of lines of the same shit, saying every day, hey, Bugun is great. Bugun is wonderful. Bugun is awesome. Bugun is an amazing golden god who pisses out champagne and shits caviar. You know, actually, if I could piss champagne and shit caviar, what I would do is I would bottle and package that and then sell it to rich people as a premium. That'd be great. And then I would just stuff my...
Idiot is going to get angry, but he decides to help.
I still don't like him, but he's not like that helping him. I don't know.
So I tell him, figure he's going to get angry, but he decides to help.
I still don't like him.
Ajay! Namaste!
The son of the great Mohan. Sabal tells me you're ready to learn what inspired your father. Banashur, god of gods, sang the world into existence. For that, we give him thanks. We thank the gods for giving us life. Please, take an offering basket.
Sabal speaks highly of you. He asked you be allowed to see this. Yalum, the great demon, resides in all people. He brings false promise and burns hope. The goat dies to keep Yalum asleep and sated. Father understood, but more than that, he inspired others by his deeds. Think hard on what you see, Najee.
Thank you.